The microfluidic synthesis of biodegradable capsules for controlled fertilizer release is an innovative approach to improving agricultural sustainability and efficiency. Traditional fertilizers often lead to nutrient loss due to runoff, causing environmental pollution and inefficient plant absorption. But what if we could design a smarter system where nutrients are released exactly when and where plants need them? This is where microfluidics comes in. By using precisely controlled microfluidic platforms, scientists can create tiny biodegradable capsules, often made from natural polymers like alginate, chitosan, or starch, that encapsulate fertilizers and release them gradually over time. Why is this important? Imagine a farming system where plants receive nutrients only when triggered by environmental factors like moisture, pH, or temperature, reducing waste and increasing crop yields. For example, in drought-prone areas, controlled solution capsules can prevent nutrient leaching and ensure plants receive consistent nourishment. Moreover, microfluidic techniques allow for the customization of capsule size, composition, and degradation rates, meaning different crops can receive tailor-made nutrient delivery systems. A great example is the use of pH-responsive capsules that dissolve only when soil acidity reaches a certain threshold, providing targeted nutrient release without excess fertilizer use. This technology is already being tested for precision agriculture, reducing the need for frequent applications of synthetic fertilizers while minimizing harmful environmental impacts such as eutrophication in water bodies. Could this be the key to making global food production more sustainable? What other agricultural applications might benefit from microfluidic controlled delivery systems? By integrating biodegradable materials with precision-engineered capsules, scientists are paving the way for a new era of eco-friendly farming, proving that tiny innovations can have massive impacts. Microfluidic technology enables precise manipulation of fluids at the micro scale, allowing for the controlled synthesis of biodegradable capsules for fertilizer delivery. By using droplet-based microfluidics, scientists can generate uniform fertilizer-loaded capsules with tailored release profiles. These capsules, composed of biodegradable polymers such as alginate, chitosan, or polylactic glycolic acid, PLGA, provide sustained nutrient release, reducing fertilizer loss and environmental impact. Encapsulation also prevents excessive leaching, ensuring nutrients reach plant roots efficiently while minimizing groundwater contamination. Farmers using conventional fertilizers experience nutrient runoff, leading to soil degradation. In contrast, microfluidic-generated biodegradable capsules provide controlled nutrient delivery, improving soil health and crop yield over time. These fertilizer capsules work like slow-growing medicine, gradually dispensing nutrients to plants as needed, rather than overwhelming them with a single high dose. Microfluidic platforms utilize droplet-based synthesis methods such as single emulsion, double emulsion, and co-flow techniques to produce monodispersy biodegradable capsules. Emulsion-based synthesis enables precise control over capsule size, porosity, and nutrient composition. By adjusting flow rates and material properties, researchers can design capsules that degrade at specific rates, releasing fertilizer in response to environmental conditions such as moisture levels and soil pH. This precision prevents nutrient wastage and enhances fertilizer efficiency, making agriculture more sustainable. In arid regions, microfluidic-based capsules are designed to degrade in response to soil moisture levels, ensuring nutrient release only when water is available, thus maximizing fertilizer uptake by plants. This system functions like a time gleaner supplement, delivering nutrients in small doses exactly when the body or plants needs them. Biodegradable polymers such as alginate, chitosan, PLGA, and cellulose derivatives are commonly used in microfluidic-based fertilizer capsules. These materials break down naturally in soil without leaving harmful residues, making them environmentally friendly alternatives to synthetic fertilizers. The degradation rate of these polymers can be fine-tuned to match plant growth cycles, ensuring a steady nutrient supply throughout different stages of development. Additionally, natural biopolymers enhance soil microbiota health, further supporting plant growth and soil regeneration. PLGA-based fertilizer capsules degrade over several weeks, continuously supplying nitrogen and phosphorus to crops while minimizing the risk of soil nutrient depletion. Using biodegradable materials for fertilizer release is like creating dissolvable tea bags. Once the beneficial contents are delivered, the material naturally disappears without harming the environment. Microfluidic-generated capsules enable controlled and targeted nutrient delivery based on crop needs, soil conditions, and climate factors. Unlike conventional fertilizers that release nutrients in large, often wasteful quantities, controlled glycolic capsules release nutrients gradually, reducing over-fertilization and improving plant uptake efficiency. This approach aligns with precision agriculture techniques where data-driven farming strategies optimize resource use to maximize crop productivity and minimize waste. In smart farming applications, biodegradable capsules embedded with sensors can release fertilizers based on real-time soil nutrient data, optimizing agricultural output while reducing fertilizer waste. This system works like a smart irrigation system, providing only the necessary amount of nutrients when conditions demand it, rather than indiscriminately dumping resources. Conventional fertilizers contribute to eutrophication, where excess nutrients lead to harmful algal blooms and water bodies. Microfluidic generated biodegradable capsules reduce this risk by minimizing nutrient runoff and leaching. The encapsulated fertilizers release nutrients gradually, ensuring they remain in the soil for plant absorption rather than washing away into rivers and lakes. This approach promotes sustainable agriculture by preserving water quality and reducing the environmental footprint of farming practices. A study found that controlled silicing fertilizers reduce nitrogen runoff by 60%, significantly decreasing the occurrence of algal blooms in agricultural regions. This method acts like a drip coffee maker, slowly infusing nutrients into the soil rather than dumping them all at once and causing overflow. Although microfluidic-based fertilizer capsules may have a higher initial production cost, their long-term economic benefits outweigh the expenses. By improving nutrient efficiency, farmers require less fertilizer per hectare, reducing input costs. Additionally, higher crop yields and improved soil fertility lead to increased profitability. With the advancement of microfluidic fabrication methods, production costs are expected to decrease, making these smart fertilizers more accessible to large-scale farming operations. Farmers who switched to controlled Silimo fertilizers observed a 25% reduction in fertilizer expenses while maintaining or increasing their crop yields, leading to higher overall profit margins. Investing in slow growth fertilizer technology is like using high efficacy LED bulbs. While the upfront cost is higher, the long-term savings make it a worthwhile investment. Soil microbiota plays a crucial role in plant nutrient absorption, and traditional chemical fertilizers often disrupt microbial ecosystems by altering soil pH and microbial diversity. Biodegradable fertilizer capsules help sustain beneficial bacteria and fungi by providing a balanced nutrient supply without overwhelming the soil ecosystem. Additionally, some encapsulated fertilizers incorporate biofertilizers, microorganisms that enhance plant growth by fixing nitrogen and solubilizing phosphorus. Legume crops treated with microfluidic fertilizer capsules containing nitrogen-fixing bacteria showed improved root nodulation and higher nitrogen availability compared to conventional fertilizers. This process works like probiotics for the soil, nurturing beneficial bacteria that enhance nutrient availability and plant health. While microfluidic technology has traditionally been used for biomedical and pharmaceutical applications, recent advancements have enabled large-scale production of microfluidic-based agricultural solutions. Continuous flow microfluidic reactors allow high-throughput synthesis of fertilizer capsules, making commercial-scale production feasible. This scalability ensures that biodegradable encapsulated fertilizers can be mass-produced at competitive costs, supporting widespread adoption in both small and industrial farming operations. A startup specializing in microfluidic agricultural solutions developed a scalable encapsulation process that produces millions of biodegradable fertilizer capsules per day, making them commercially viable for large-scale farming. Scaling microfluidic production for agriculture is like moving from handcrafted pottery to industrial ceramics, maintaining precision while increasing output. The integration of microfluidic-based fertilizer capsules with smart farming technologies presents exciting possibilities for the future of precision agriculture. Combining these fertilizers with Internet of Things, IoT sensors, AI-driven soil analysis, and automated irrigation systems can create a self-regulating agricultural environment where nutrient release is dynamically adjusted in real time. Further advancements in biodegradable polymer research could also improve the efficiency and sustainability of encapsulated fertilizers, reducing dependency on synthetic chemical fertilizers. Agricultural researchers are developing biodegradable capsules with embedded nanosensors that release nutrients based on soil pH, temperature, and moisture conditions, ensuring optimal fertilizer efficiency. This innovation is like a self-regulating thermostat for plants, automatically adjusting nutrient levels to create the perfect growing environment.